हेलो सेंट एंड्रयूज स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, ग्रीटिंग्स ऑफ द डे। हेयर इज़ योर जीके टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 12 फ्रॉम यूनिट 2, दैट इज़ वर्ड सुपरलेटिव्स। देयर आर मैनी सुपरलेटिव्स दैट कंटेन द लार्जेस्ट, बिगेस्ट, स्मॉलेस्ट, हाइएस्ट, लॉन्गेस्ट एंड टॉलेस्ट फीचर्स फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। गिवन बिलो आर सम सुपरलेटिव्स, आइडेंटिफाई एंड राइट देयर नेम्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द क्लू बॉक्स। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज द पिक्चर्स ऑफ सम वर्ल्ड सुपरलेटिव्स, नेशनल पार्क्स, म्यूजियम्स, बीच, ब्रिजेस, वाटरफॉल्स एक्सेट्रा आर गिवन हियर। यू हैव टू रिकॉग्नाइज द बिगेस्ट, स्मॉलेस्ट, हाइएस्ट, टॉलेस्ट, लार्जेस्ट, लॉन्गेस्ट वन एंड राइट द नेम फ्रॉम द क्लू बॉक्स। द वेरी फर्स्ट, द बिगेस्ट नेशनल पार्क इज नॉर्थ ईस्ट ग्रीनलैंड नेशनल पार्क। Answer is North East Greenland National Park. Second, the biggest museum is, answer, Museum of Natural History. Question number third, the biggest barrage is Sukkur. Next, the smallest city is Vatican. Next, the smallest continent is Australia. Next, the smallest republic is Nauru. Next, the highest one. The highest lake is Titicaca. The highest highway is Kakakoram Leh Nobra Road. The highest mountain peak is Mount Everest. Now come to the longest one. The longest bridge is Danyang Kunshan Grand. Next, the longest river is Nile. Next, the longest waterfall is Angel. Now come to the largest one. The largest beach is Virginia. The largest bay is Hudson. Next, the largest terminal is Grand Central. Now, the last one is the tallest. The tallest building is Burj Khalifa. And the tallest mosque is Hassan II. You can read one file of fact from here. Now come to exercise number 13, that is wonders of the world. There are 7 wonders of the modern world, we all know, that have certain stories and mysteries behind them. Read the descriptions and identify them with the help of the clue box. The first one is, this wonder was built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, where his wife Mumtaz is buried. Answer is Taj Mahal. Second question, this wonder is an ancient amphitheater built in 80 AD by Emperor Titus Vespasian. Answer is Colosseum. Next, this wonder is a popular tourist destination in Mexico. It is the largest city ever built by the Maya civilization. And the answer is Chichen Itza. Question number 4. This wonder was built with dry stone walls around 1450. It was declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1983. And the answer is Machu Picchu. Next question. This wonder is a massive statue of Jesus Christ on the Corcovado mountain in Rio de Janeiro. It took 11 years to complete the statue. Answer is Christ the Redeemer.
क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, दिस वंडर इज अ सिटी विच वॉज अनवील्ड टू द वेस्टर्न वर्ल्ड इन 1812. हाफ ऑफ द सॉरी हाफ ऑफ द सिटी इज कार्व्ड इन टू अ ह्यूज रॉक. आंसर इज पेट्रा. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दिस वंडर इज अ सीरीज ऑफ फोर्टिफाइड वॉल्स बिल्ड यूजिंग वुड स्टोन एंड मेटल. इट वॉज बिल्ड टू प्रोटेक्ट द कंट्री फ्रॉम इन्वेजन एंड द आंसर इज ग्रेट वॉल ऑफ चाइना. नाउ कम टू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 14, दैट इज इंडिया एंड इट्स नेबर्स. इंडिया हैज 7 नेबरहुड कंट्रीज. Write the details about India's neighboring countries with the help of the clue box. Here in this exercise, you have to write the capital, currency and the language name. So the first one is Nepal. Capital of Nepal is Kathmandu. Currency of Nepal is Nepalese rupee. And the language spoken in Nepal is Nepali. Second one is China. Capital of China is Beijing. Currency of China is renminbi. Language spoken in China is Mandarin. Third question is Bhutan. The capital of Bhutan is Thimphu. Currency of Bhutan is Galtrum. N is silent here, Galtrum. And the language spoken in Bhutan is Jonka. Jonka. D is silent here. Now come to next question, Bangladesh. The capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka. Currency is Taka. And the language spoken in Bangladesh is Bengali. Now the Myanmar. The capital of Myanmar is Naypyidaw. Currency is Kyat and the language spoken in Myanmar is Burmese. Now, Pakistan. Capital of Pakistan is Islamabad. Currency is Rupee. And the language spoken in Pakistan is Urdu. Now, the last one is Sri Lanka. Capital is Colombo. Currency is Sri Lankan rupee. And the language spoken in Sri Lanka is Sinhalese. So here we have completed our exercise number 14 and unit 2. The next exercise is let's review. For this, you have to write the answers by your own. So these questions are given in first unit and the second unit. So you have to fill till let's review. Complete your work and then send in the class group so that I can evaluate your work. Thank you.